haven't got a microphone.
Dear Lord, today, dear Lord, I made it, and so much haven't I done. I hope, dear Lord, you let me live until I'm 81. But if I haven't finished all the things I want to do, would you let me stay a while until I'm 82? There are so many places I'd like very much to see. Do you think you could manage to make it 83? The world is changing faster and there's so much more in store. I'd like very much to live until 84. And if my doctor tells me that by then I'm still alive, it would be super good, dear Lord, to live until 85. Then maybe you'll go further and will let me choose and pick. And I'll be grateful, Lord, if I can live till 86. The scriptures tell us often of the joys of reaching heaven, but maybe you would grant me the joy of 87. By then, Lord, I'll age, maybe tottering, be slowed down and sometimes late. But even then, I'll have seen that life is rich at 88. By then, Lord, each year on earth is precious, so I'm asking one more time. Please, Lord, with your permission, could I try for 89? Whatever years are granted me, whatever is my fate, I'll pray throughout them all.
We'll meet at heaven's gates.
Thank you.
He said, well, we'll get a silver side. I said, how much do we get? He said, we'll get a silver side. All right. So you tell the milkman and he'd bring it out to your next mate, can't Bill Washington gave that over time. Anyway, Dave comes and treats the silver side and look, can you get the question about the ground? And I said, well, how long are you going to cook this? And he said, yeah, you are. Put yourself in a kid's place, 14-year-old man, how long you cook this morning? We can have a bloody clip. So we cooked it 3 times. We ate it, it got raw, so we cooked it again. But anyway, this dear lady here, of course we married about 6 years, and I lived down in Waterloo Road. And Aussie and I were actually, they said, but come down for Sunday night. So we locked down there. And then it was going well. And I said, pass the pepper and sugar. And Esma said, I told Mum not to leave you too alone. Now John Eagles is going to tell all the story. Thank you.
You are a happy soul who doesn't like any fuss. Well, Rob, Wheeler and your family and friends say, you go on to a party with us. Happy
Esma, congratulations, dear sweet girl. May I say, what a delight it is to be here. A group of friends that have roots and connections to this great piece of campus. Esma has been a lady all these years. We have come to honour, and I thank each of you for showing the qualities and graciousness your manners to come to honour this lady who has carried on the business of her dear mother and father, who were examples of what this was. I say well done, congratulations, Esma, and to all your people for coming to honour her. Thank you.
She's safe with his knife. She told me she helped Ryan skin a fox once, so I don't have any doubts about it. Oh, she's a jolly good fellow, and so say all of us.